lost today, kid. But it doesn't mean you have to like it.
Small world, Dr. Jones.
Too small for two of us.
This is the second time I've had to reclaim my property from you.
It belongs in a museum.
So do you.
So forget any ideas you got about lost cities, exotic travel, and digging up the world. We do not follow maps to buried treasure, and X never, ever marks this spot.
My name is Donovan, Walter Donovan.
I know who you are, Mr. Donovan. Your contributions to the museum over the years have been extremely generous.
Where the cup that holds the blood of Jesus Christ resides forever.
The Holy Grail, Dr. Jones.
10. X marks the spot.
What's this one?
The Ark of the Covenant.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Yes? Oh, before time. Do you intend to leave us standing on the doorstep all day with the rain?
Look, that gun and caught a sniffle.
Are you expected?
Do not take that tone with me, my good man. Now battle off and tell Baron Brunwell that Lord Clarence MacDonald and his lovely assistant are here to view the tapestries.
Tapestries?
Dear me, the man is dense. This is a castle, isn't it? There are tapestries.
This is a castle. And we have many tapestries. And if you are a Scottish lord, then
I am Mickey Mouse. How dare he?
Nazis. I hate these guys.
Junior?
Yes, sir.
It is you, Junior. Take it easy. Why do you think I sent it home in the first place so it wouldn't fall into their hands?
I came here to save you.
Oh, yeah? And who's going to come to save you, Junior?
I told you.
Don't call me Junior.
How did you know she was a Nazi?
She talks in her sleep.
He sticks out like a sore thumb. We'll find him.
The hell you will. He's got a 2-day head start on you, which is more than he needs.
Brody's got friends in every town and village from here to the Sudan. He speaks a dozen languages, knows every local custom. He'll blend in, disappear. You'll never see him again. With any luck, he's got the grail already.
Does anyone here speak English? Or even ancient Greek? Of water, no, thank you, sir. The fish make love in it.
Dad! Oh, Dad! Oh, Dad! What? Head for the fireplace!
These ropes up. Whoops.
Our situation has not improved.
Listen, Dad. I'm almost free.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. They got us.
Told him anything. I just wasn't ready, Marcus. 5 minutes would have been enough.
I thought I'd lost you, boy.
The Grail is mine. And you're going to get it for me.
Shooting me won't get you anywhere.
You know something, Dr. Jones? You're absolutely right.
Dad. Dad. Junior.
No!
Get back!
Thank you.
eternal life.
Chosen wisely. But the Grail cannot pass beyond the Great Seal. That is the boundary and the price of immortality.
You find Junior.
Junior? Dad?
Please, what does it always mean? Is this Junior?
That's his name. Henry Jones Junior.
Like Indiana.
We named the dog Indiana.
May we go home now, please?
The dog? You are named after the dog?